hip hop. Prof, let's get it, man. No, they're not about hip hop no more, yo. Know what I mean? That's the sound right here. Yo, in the industry, I say hip hop, it's not about the craft no more. It's not about the culture no more. Or the tradition no more. It's all business. Shit, they're putting out now the senseless, yo. What happened to hip hop fashion? What happened to the DJs on the two turntables fencing action? What happened to B-boy stairs on the street corners breakdancing with crazy passion? What happened to the Temple Lance we used to rock? The studio gangsters we spit it illest with them at Glock. The battered raps on the street corner block. The pure essence of hip hop videos we used to watch on the EDO box. Yo, you know what happened? It's the old legend's fault for not producing. It's Jay-Z's fault for not condemning. It's Nas's fault, 50 Cent's fault, Dre's fault, Snoop's fault, Wu-Tang's fault, Game's fault for not looking for talents for signing. Yeah, he slept on their first wife, hip hop, for his death. Now they complaining. Hip hop is mathematics. He combined the old style with the new style to keep out the culture and tradition. But these new young guns, they never did their hip hop mathematic calculation. Yo, that's why the game is how they fool the patient. Cause they are in the nick of Lil Wayne imitation. I go crazy on him. Let's pray for them. I warn them. If they try me, yeah, I go crazy on them. Let's pray for them. I warn them. Yo, they all dumb heads. If they try me, things sipping ass heads. Fake chains, wearing ass, dreaded ass heads. Wanna be two chains heads. Mumbler, like mumbler red. Skinny jeans, wearing ass head. But tight pants, showing up their ass crack red. Rocking Louis Vuitton purses like women's wear. But it's not mumble raps. This is that lyrical hip hop raps. None of y'all trap rap raps. Most of y'all do trap raps cause y'all caught up in rats. Your snitch is trap. You know, you garbage. You know, you soft like baby's ass. Yeah, straight garbage. This is that bad kid on the playground your moms warned you about. The hip hop battle rapper. Trash ass homies like niggas warned you about. I'm the one you talk about. Who else you talk about? Yo, most underrated. The most hated, the most dedicated, the most lyrically intricated, uneducated, but yet the most lyrically suffocated. Praying on my downfall before I even start. Beefing with the prodigal kid, it's not what you wanna start. Nothing, it's ever new under the sun. I see your intentions. If I fall apart, then we all fall apart. Fuck yo, I go crazy on them. Let's pray for them. I warn them. If they try me. Yeah, I go crazy on them. Let's pray for them. I warn them. Yo, if they try me. Yo, hip hop is manifested in my Polonian brain. I'm too logic. My rap style is too prolific. This style I accumulated from different planets. And all bitch like QG, weak brainiac. Bad like Buddhism, satanic. Bad like Hindu, satanic. Different inbred men like planetarium. Shoot out lyrical bars that burns your souls like high uranium. And put like your wig, blast off fiery burns in your flower patel geranium. You came off a lyrical wall. I'm the one that will stop your weak locomotions. Pill out your wig and with that off omega. Lyrically weaponry, your beginning and your ending proportions. The 5 main arteries burning full blast from your heartbeat action. Dare you to retaliate back from your death tomb like Christ's resurrection. But y'all frail, y'all fall off the trail. Tempted to kill my holy grail. Y'all tried it, these punchlines make y'all fail. Hip hop. Yeah, I go crazy on.